In this video, we will learn to find the value of x when sine of x times cosine of x is equal to 0. Given to us, sine of x times cosine of x is equal to 0. The above statement implies that either sine of x is equal to 0 or cosine of x is equal to 0. We know sine of 0 is 0, sine of pi is 0, and sine of 2 pi is 0, so on. Thus, we can say that sine of n times pi is equal to 0, where n is a whole number. And we also know cosine of half of pi is 0, and cosine of 3 times pi upon 2 is 0, or cosine of 5 times pi upon 2 is 0, so on. Thus, we can say that cosine of odd natural number times half of pi is equal to 0. From above statement, we can say that if x is equal to n times half of pi, where n is whole natural number, then sine of x times cosine of x is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.